about to enter the largest and most beautiful tomb in all of ancient Egypt. It is home to the soul and spirit of Queen Nefertari, wife of Ramses the Great from Egypt's 19th dynasty. Her tomb houses seven chambers. Nearly every surface was decorated with vibrant colors. Even the ceiling is illuminated with stars representing the heavens. Queen Nefertari, unlike most queens, participated in civil and government matters, and her ability to read and write made her one of the most gifted queens in ancient Egyptian history. With one of the most decorative tombs, it is clear to see that she was made a living goddess during her lifetime. The walls are illustrated with scriptures from the ancient Egyptian Book of the Dead, ensuring the queen's safe passage to the afterlife. Although he is not pictured, Ramses the Great's love for the queen shines throughout her tomb with poetry engraved into walls of this beautiful sacred place. Upon discovery of this hidden wonder, her sarcophagus and mummy were stolen along with other artifacts in the tomb. Even though her tomb is empty, it remains as one of the essential windows into the ancient past. As you explore through the tomb, you will encounter multiple paintings which offer additional information about the tomb and its inhabitants. Press the trigger on your left controller when the glowing grid appears around a painting to learn more about the gods and goddesses who guided the queen on her journey to the afterlife.